with us, they said, and turned their backs on the little elephant. Before she went to sleep that night, Forget-Me-Not huddled close to her mother. "No one wants to be my friend," she said. "I must not be wonderful at all." "You are, my darling," she said, "but friendships sometimes need time to blossom." "What's a blossom?" asked Forget-Me-Not. "Blossoms are special flowers that grow on trees," said her mother. "They take time to bloom, but are always worth the wait." She stroked her head until she was fast asleep.